Hey guys, it's a day in the pain here. I am back with another video. Hope you guys are having a great day. Today we are going to be playing some Minecraft, but there is no flat world anymore. I deleted them both. See? Deleted all of them. Let's get in with creating a world. Because I am getting bored already. So, what should we do? Survival, definitely. I have some ideas, so don't, So, please don't judge my ideas, okay? My YouTube world, nah. The best world. The best world ever. So, yeah, we're in the big world now. The big boy world, I guess, if you want to call it that. I have a whole lot of mods on right now. So, I'm sorry if it gets a little bit laggy, but you know, that's just how the cookie crumbles, you know what I mean? You know, I'm just gonna take all this stuff because, to be honest, I will probably need it. Of course, we're gonna get a house for our own, and we're gonna get this chest for our own because we need a chest, and we need this torch. Thank you. And bye bye. Adios, amigos. We're gonna try to find a place where I can actually build my house. I'm not building it, but I'm spawning it in. So yeah, that'll be fun. I don't think I can take anything out of my no, it's just recipes right now. So I gotta set this up. I set it up. All right. Ooh, what about up there? Let's turn it to creative really quick. All right, creative. It's a little bit laggy, but it's not too bad, to be honest. And there's a lot of trees up here. Jesus. Okay. It's a good place to mine. We could build our we could build our house right here. Yep. You want? Let's do that. Let's do it. Wait. 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 This is a better place to build a house. But clear it off. Dang it. Okay. Well, let's get some TNT. How about that? T. TNT. Dynamite. I just dynamite kill you. Not really. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Okay. Let's load this up, I guess. I know flint and steel right now. So I'm gonna just get some from this. If I can, I don't know if I can, redstone, no, flint, I just want flint and steel, god darn it, I don't want flint and steel, that's all I want, you got it, I just want flint and steel, god darn it, flint, thank you, this is in my inventory. And then let's light all them, bruh. I didn't do much damage. And we'll use one of these. And goodbye. There we go. Okay, we made it a whole lot worse. Should I just be Superman for this? I mean, to be honest, I think it'd be much easier if I was just Superman. I want to get right into the game, but I have to do all this. Okay, apparently I don't have a superheroes mod anymore. So now I gotta just use. Okay, well, good to know that I don't have the superheroes mod anymore. I wish I did. Oh, we're just gonna build the house. Let me try to find it. Ooh, a sandstone palace. A small palace. Immense palace. Okay. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna try this immense palace. Because, to be honest, I wanna try it. And nobody's here to even stop me. So, we're gonna try to find that, That, okay, well, apparently it's not here anymore, so. Okay, well, there's a hole right here. There's a little mine. So I might try it right here. Yeah, right here. Right here is really good. Even though there's water, like, right beneath us, so. Yeah, we'll try it. We'll try it right here. Let's do it. Oh, it's gonna lag like hell, dude. Better run, run, run for our lives. No? Nothing? You serious? Was taking forever. All right, well, I'll get back to you guys whenever I'm actually, whenever this thing is actually built. Okay, guys, I'm back. I went into a new world because the other world, the other palace was just not, cooperating. So, it was just falling apart piece by piece whenever it was building itself. So, I'm just gonna start on this world. Think it's look like, yeah, this is it. Okay, so I spawned by a desert. Okay, so there's a trap right there. Ouch. Okay, so see all these things. So let's go to load 4 and just collect all this stuff, I guess. Hey, Frostwalker, that's nice. I like Frostwalker. That's a good enchantment book. I'm glad I got that. That's one lucky shot right there, I'd say. Okay. So now you have to get out of here. But we have to use creative because there's no other way out. So there you go. There's your answer. My throat hurts right now, I don't know why. It just really does, and I have like a little sting in my back, my throat. It's annoying, really annoying. Oh, this is the same thing. Are you freaking serious? No, I'm not serious. This is a dead end. Good to know. I don't give a crap. I just want to get out of here. Okay, so now we probably have enough space, maybe. Hopefully we can get more into the desert and we'll have more room as we go. If it'll spawn in, hopefully. There you go. Alright. It's not a very clear space. Let's just get rid of these cactuses. Immense. Okay. Immense. Immense. Okay, so just type palace. There we go. Immense palace, sandstone palace. Yep, we're gonna do this one. Immense palace. That's what we want. It's gonna take a while, so let's it's okay, well, never mind. Let's not speed things up. I'll get back to you whenever I actually build. Alright, so I just got a legendary loot bag. I'm gonna switch it to survival. Because I just got one, because this thing is killing animals somehow. Because the blocks kill them whenever they're stuck in the block. So, yeah, let's wish me good luck. Oh, 2 diamonds! Yes, we can already create a. Dude, having this mod is great. I love having this mod. Okay, so. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna create like a sword or something. We gotta get out of the way of this. So let's turn to creative. Creative. Okay. So let's go all the way over here, and hopefully that thing builds correctly. If not, I don't know what to do, to be honest. I don't have any wood whatsoever, so I gotta go find a tree. I'm not gonna get it from my. I'm not gonna get it from my. What the hell? Okay, if you guys don't know what the Mint's Palace looks like, it looks awesome. I just want to tell you guys that much. This thing is taking forever, but look at this thing. It's insane. Let's try to fix this place up as it goes. I'll make a diamond sword later, guys. I'll get back to you guys whenever this is done. Okay, so it has finished. There's a whole bunch of monsters over here. There still is. I don't know why, but there is, and I need to kill them all because they're really annoying me. Okay, so I ran out of disk space. I wasn't recording the whole time. Well, I recorded for 20 minutes before this, but I tried to record again, and apparently I didn't have enough space. So hopefully I have enough space to record now. I need to delete a lot of stuff off my computer. I'm gonna try to factory reset it today. I said it multiple times, I'm sure, but I don't care. But all these lines, I don't know what they are. It just happens when I press F9. So, and I have all these things. I have all these pictures or paintings, whatever you want to call them. Okay, so I keep running out of storage or disk space. My computer is very low on storage. I might have to factory reset it. I already said all that, but still, I'm really thinking about it because it's just making me mad, and it's gonna take me forever to do all that. One, because I have a whole bunch of files. If you haven't seen it, it's insane. I have too many files on my computer, and it takes up way too much storage. And I have a lot of recordings and everything. It's insane. It's crazy. I don't know what all these lines are. Like I was saying, I don't know what they are. I tried looking for them in the controls to see if I could just turn it off, like, altogether, but I can't. So, it's whatever. It's cool. We need health back. So, let's go over here. This might be a long video, I'm just saying. I don't know how long it'll be, actually, because, because I'll be editing all this, so it's gonna be pretty crazy, if you ask me. I'm gonna get the rest of these things, all these picture frames. It's insane how many I have. I don't know even why I have all these. Nope. Yes, baby. Yeah, baby. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it, I did it, I did it. Hell yeah, boy. Okay. Yeah, we already healed up. Let's save to number 7. What is load 6? Okay, that's my. Oh, okay. So, I saved number 6 because, my last world had all my. Had all my stuff in it, and like had all my ores in it, but luckily I still have load number 5, which still has all my minerals that I haven't, I haven't smelted. So I'm gonna smelt all those sooner or later. But I started a new one, and now I'm on this one. So I don't know. Load number 4 is just blank. Load number 2 is with like a whole bunch of crazy armor and all that. I don't know, really. I guess it's just one of my messing around stages. Anyways, yeah, I was just experimenting with stuff. I really don't need any of these. This one we could use, I guess. No, wait, no, this one was one of my messing around stages. This is uncommon loot, so, like, Yeah, so you can get a disc from it. That's sweet. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna show you around. It's a huge place. I'm gonna show you up on top. It's insane. I'm going back to load 7 though, so I can. Okay. So I'm gonna show you in spectator mode. Game mode 0. No, 3. So now I'm in spectator mode. Dude, look at this. This is insane. So you go up these, you can go up all these stairs, but sad thing is that I don't go up them because, well, it's way too high. It's not level out with the ground. So really, there's not really no point. But yeah, you can go up these stairs, which leads you to all this. It's like the White House technically, but I guess it's really not, to be honest. So this is a palace. This is a huge palace. That's why they call it immense palace. So you got, this is like a, I think like a theater or something like that. I don't know. Like, you know where the judge is. It's like a courthouse. It looks like a courthouse. That's what it is. But yeah, you go up here. It's so many. It's so nice. This is already a place I showed you. Look at this. This is, dude, this is insane. Look at all those emerald blocks. That's crazy. You know how much this would probably cost in real life? Millions, probably trillions of dollars, to be honest. Look at this. This is one of my favorite parts of this palace. It's insane. I wish I could build this. If anybody can build this, you guys, you're talented. You're super duper talented. Like, really, really talented. Like, look at this. You just go straight and. Woo! Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Woo! 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 This is insane. I love it. But I don't know about you guys. I like the palace so much. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say it, but I apparently can't get enough of it. It's really cool. So yeah. That's the palace. I wanted to show you guys that. That's basically all for this episode because I took a lot of time to wait for this. Whenever I started, it was like 12. Now it's 2:41. So it's insane. I think it was actually 11 or something. Maybe. I don't know. Anyways, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a thumbs up. It'd be so much appreciated. Stay cool. Stay awesome. Peace out.
I put a lot of time into the craft to make it resonate. I regulate with repetition, I could be the greatest. But ever me illogical, the other have elated. Practice all the patience that I got in my attendant mind. I minimize the ignorance, so in a minute I make it relatable, evading negativity at all costs. Trying to find my way, I'm feeling so lost. Finally in the zone, I gotta focus. But that can be an issue, I'm addicted to the work. It's all I ever wanna do, pursue the purpose that I'm pleading for. And need a more than pity, man, in minuscule opinions. Picking apart the immaculate, happily apathetic. And naturally authentic, descendants and sentimental. Like the words are just a piece of my soul. Transcend into the artist that I wanna be. I demonstrate my dominance, a derelict with dialect. My etiquette is excellence, I dedicate my all to this. I solemnly swear it, I serenade with selections of different cadences. A killer really invested in this. And anyone that wants the truth that we present to be identified. I live a meager life, I'm motivated by progression. Cause a year ago nobody paid attention to the kid. And I'm persistent with the effort, I can make my declaration. Dedicated to the devil, made definitely concerned. I prefer to be a purist, I purchase all of the verses. Only way to get it off of my chest. Oh lot of it's a problem, I solve it privately. Polish them off, I punish with powerful poems. Composed of over creation, case in point, I'm steadily proven. And I lose this dream, I used to be infatuated. Wait, and I was just